Tesla and Amazon just unveiled several major updates to their AI robots Optimus and Digit, and today we'll compare the two as both tech giants announce the deployment of these cutting-edge robots, which are now working side by side with human employees. But how do these two AI robots compare to each other? Well, in terms of physical dimensions, Optimus weighs a bit less at just 59 kilograms compared to Digit's 63 kilograms. When it comes to strength, both robots are impressive, with Optimus deadlifting up to 68 kilograms and extending its 11 degree of freedom hands to lift 4.5 kilograms, while the Digit's maximum lift capacity is 18 kilograms. And on the mobility front, the two are nearly matched, with Optimus achieving speeds of 8 kilometers per hour versus Digit's max of 5.4 kilometers per hour. As for battery life though, Optimus uses a 2.3 kilowatt hour battery that provides operation throughout a whole workday, while Digit relies on a 1 kilowatt hour battery that runs for around 3 hours for light tasks, falling down to just 1.5 hours under heavy duty usage scenarios. Optimus has hands with 11 degrees of freedom and 6 actuators, whereas Digit's arms have just 4 degrees of freedom. And finally, Tesla's Optimus stands slightly taller at 180 centimeters versus Digit's height of 175 centimeters. However, Digit has a slimmer width of just 52 centimeters. Tesla has gone all in on its humanoid robot Optimus, with a flurry of over 60 new job listings focused on getting this AI assistant production ready for the company's car operations. Furthermore, Tesla's team is tasked to enable the 180-centimeter robot to navigate factory floors safely, all while setting up production lines capable of safely accommodating both humans and machines. Plus, Tesla is also adding data analysis experts to scrutinize the Optimus robot's test metrics, as well as seasoned C++ programmers to refine the robot's capabilities. Crucially, Elon Musk states that Optimus should be consumer-ready by 2025, starting by handling all of the dull, dirty, and dangerous tasks that are currently performed by humans. And not to be outdone, Amazon has already deployed its own 175-centimeter tall humanoid robot named Digit to various warehouses. This bipedal android also has arms and legs, being designed to collaborate directly with human workers on tasks like package sorting, lifting, arranging, and transportation. Powered by LiDAR and 4 Intel RealSense depth cameras plus various sensors, Digit can navigate warehouses autonomously alongside employees, with Agility Robotics continuing to enhance Digit's capabilities. Right now, they're testing a new arm for improved lifting and door opening, as well as an independent charging dock to keep the robot's batteries topped up. That's just the beginning though, as Agility has even loftier goals for its AI assistant just around the corner, envisioning Digit also handling last-mile deliveries by traversing unpredictable outdoor terrains to bring packages straight to customers' doors. But there's a twist, because as Tesla and Amazon are doubling down on humanoid robot co-workers, human employees are growing more worried about being replaced. However, both companies insist their robotic investments are about augmenting human capabilities, not replacing the workforce entirely. And Amazon claims that over 700 new job categories have emerged at the company in the last decade, alongside robotic deployments, while Tesla's Musk portrays Optimus as a collaborative helper for humanity to increase productivity. Despite their stats though, the ultimate success of these dueling humanoid robots will hinge on price. And while Agility Robotics hasn't commented on the exact pricing of buying the Digit outright, they did state that Digit currently costs between $10 to $12 per hour to operate and has a lifespan of about 20,000 working hours. As for Optimus, Tesla is aiming for a price tag under $20,000 in the long run, but in the short term, a price tag closer to $100,000 is more realistic. Overall, only time will tell which company's vision for cooperative human-robot workplaces will prove more fruitful, but one thing is clear: the era of AI assistants like Optimus and Digit, working side by side with humans, has arrived, changing the nature of human labor forever. Meanwhile, researchers have achieved yet another robotics breakthrough they call Mosaic, which is a modular robotic system that collaborates seamlessly with humans on complex household tasks like cooking. In fact, in various real-world trials, these robotic manipulators successfully teamed with humans to prepare multiple recipes, including salads, soups, and sandwiches. And here's how it works. Mosaic leverages large language and vision models while integrating specialized task control modules. This powerful combination allows natural language interaction, multi-robot coordination, and management of everyday objects, completing 68.3% of collaborative cooking trials across 6 recipes, with a 91.6% rate of subtask success. As a result, Mosaic's human-robot collaboration researchers believe this is a significant step towards achieving truly assistive home robotics. While this robot excels at simple manual tasks like object picking, extending its capabilities into more intricate subtasks like cutting and spreading is a future frontier. The researchers also plan to rigorously test the robot's generalization across varied kitchen environments as a following step. But Mosaic's modular architecture could revolutionize collaborative robotic assistance in homes, healthcare facilities, and industrial settings for even more impressive reasons. Some of these core innovations include extremely tight human-robot interaction through natural language, multi-robot choreographed actions, and open-ended object handling. Compared to other kitchen bots before it, this demonstration is beginning to transform mundane chores into collaborative experiences with humans. Using this and other breakthrough innovations in robotics and AI, these assistants will become valuable additions to our everyday lives, potentially more so than a cell phone or computer. And Mosaic's principles could proliferate human-centered robotic assistance across numerous other domains. But the revolution in robotics is being matched by the paradigm shift in gaming and AI, where Buildbox 4 Alpha has just been unveiled as an AI-first game engine using simple natural language to create immersive 3D gaming experiences. In fact, being able to create games from text descriptions could rapidly democratize game development by lowering the barriers to entry so that creators of all skill levels could realize their ideas in a playable format with remarkable ease. Most importantly, the alpha looks to include a natural language interface where users can construct entire game mechanics and environments in minutes. Impressively, even dynamic elements look to be possible by typing in text descriptions and letting the AI assistant generate the relevant outputs and effects. This fusion of natural language and game development has the potential to transform the industry in several ways, where creators won't be bogged down by complex coding or technical limitations, but instead can just focus on expressing their creative visions with the power of their words alone. The implications of this technology extend far beyond the realm of gaming, with potential applications in fields ranging from education to architectural visualization too. Tools like these will become the standard of the coming paradigm. This means that those who learn to combine separate generative AI tools to create more value than the sum of their parts will quickly achieve levels of success that previously would have required industry-level expertise to even attempt.